So in this video, I will be talking about bucket sort technique. Now this sorting technique is a hybrid one. Now why I am telling this, you will get to know as I show you the example. Now I have been given an array. Okay. Now 78 17 39 26 72 94 21 12 23 and 68. So this is the array I have been given. I have to sort this array. Now as you have noticed earlier that the name of the sorting technique is bucket. Okay. Now what we will do is, we will create some buckets, okay, indexing from 0 to 9. So let's create the buckets. So 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. So first bucket, second bucket, third bucket, fourth bucket, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, and the last one. Okay. So this is our buckets. Now what we will do? We will see that the numbers fall under which bucket. The first one is 78, it falls under the bucket number 7, so 78. Then 17, which will come under bucket 1. Then we have 39, which will fall here. Then we have 26, it will come here. Then we have 72, which will come here. Then we have 94, that will come here. Then we have 21, which will come here. Then we have 12, that will come here. Then we have 23 again here, and finally we have 68. Now what we will do? We will consider each bucket separately. For example, let's consider this bucket. We can apply any sorting technique. So in other words, you can apply any sorting technique you like, be it selection sort, insertion sort, heap sort, merge sort, anything you like. Then you will sort the elements in each bucket separately. For example, in this bucket we have 17 and 12. We will sort them using any technique we like. So what we will get is, we will get 12 and then 17. Okay, so 12 then 17. Similarly, we will do the same here. So we will get first 21, then 23 and then 26. Okay. This has only one element, so no need of sorting. Here again we have two elements, so 72 first, 78 then. Okay, also here we have one element, so no sorting required. Now what we will do? We will just traverse these buckets from top to bottom and write accordingly. Okay, so first comes 12, then 17, then 21, then 23, then 26, then 39, then 68, then 72, 78, and finally 94. As you can see, this is the sorted array that was required. Okay, now why I call it a hybrid sorting technique? Okay, now you can see that itself bucket sort is a sorting technique. Now inside this sorting technique, we are applying a secondary or a third, rather say a secondary sorting technique to sort each element inside the buckets. So that's why I called it a hybrid sorting technique. Okay, so this was all for this video. Thank you guys for watching it. Stay tuned to my channel for my upcoming videos. And don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel if you haven't yet. Like this video, share it among your friends. Thank you.